Hey guys, Scuba and More here. This was a dive we did back in October at the Georgia Aquarium.
Yeah, this was called the Journey with Gentle Giants dive, I believe.
Another thing to note is one of us got surgery recently, which is why we haven't been diving lately or posting YouTube videos, isn't it?
Yeah, well, sir, it's a little bit hard to dive with a broken jaw and a busted up nose, but
yeah, whatever.
It's healing now.
Well, we're hoping he's cleared to dive in a few weeks.
I think, you know, within the next 2 to 4 weeks, probably more like 4 weeks, I should be good to go.
Well, we hope you enjoy the video, so thank you for watching. Thank you. could take me.